Today we are here to announce that Android Go Edition has reached more than 100 million monthly active users. Android Go is a variant of Android which remains lockstep with all the new Android releases but makes modifications to the main OS so that it can be run on the lowest powered chips as well as the lowest memories available in the market. There are people who need entry-level devices around the world in developed and developing markets. Android Go Edition is in more than 180 countries, launching more than 1,600 individual models. One of the biggest user requests when Android Go started was, we want a better camera. Very happy to announce that Camera Go is going to come on the new Nokia 1.3, available in 28 countries at launch. Camera Go is deeply integrated into the phone's camera module and is not just a photo filtering on top. It brings this ability to create beautiful portrait mode pictures on a device that may be only a $50 to $60. And that's a first in this class of devices. It democratizes photography for the entry level. Our goal for Android Go Edition was to bring the best mobile computing experience to our users based on their local interests, their local context, their local needs.